everybody. Just another day that our Father has made, boy. Blessings for everyone. You see that intro? Already know what I'm on.
Can I help you?
But before I begin any of the ranting and raving that I do oh so well, let me show you what I'm working with. Felt like cooking, y'all. Fried chicken. I got the homemade mashed potatoes with the butter. You see that? Look at that, y'all. Look. Got my greens. Let's go ahead and say our grace. Let's get it on in. Dear Heavenly Father, thank you for this food that we're about to receive. May it nourish our bodies and strengthen our minds. In your name we both pray. Amen. Yeah. I got my number one here, Mike. And of course, I'm Kobe.
Kia, Kia Maya. Top.
Hello.
Can you throw it in there?
Thank goodness for surveillance cameras.
Hello, do y'all have a sign I can use? My car broke down, and y'all's the only one that got a light on.
We don't.
You don't?
Sorry.
Especially Ring and other closed circuit TV recording transmission devices.
Ooh, these plants needed some water, boy.
Hey, don't get wet up like them plants, boy.
Man, who?
Yeah. I want everything in your pockets, your keys to your car, and your cell phone. Now!
Hey, what you hiding? Why you got cardboard on your feet?
I've been into boxing lately.
Don't worry about all that. Stress about this blick I got in my hand.
Nah, I need a revelation. What's up under there?
Yo, chill out on me.
You gonna show me what's in these boxes?
Hey, yo, chill. I need these for moving.
What's up under there?
my brother in Christ. Why you got on the buy one, get one free 12s?
Some people call them BOGOs.
Five Below ain't had a pair.
I wanted to go bougie this time.
You was finna punish a Hispanic child? At least you went paper, not plastic.
Y'all gotta do our part to stop global warming.
I don't get the hell on before I get upset. Let me just get a dollar off you.
You can't rob me today, man. Get the hell on before I get upset.
The main reason I like it, it's proof.
This was what Fatima Suarez and her family saw outside their front door for more than a year.
I'm coming back. You wait and see.
Get out. It's my home.
This morning, a St. Louis woman is now facing charges after allegedly terrorizing a family. Several incidents caught on doorbell camera video.
American citizen angry at you.
54-year-old Judy Klein charged with first-degree burglary, first-degree property damage, and unlawful use of a weapon. This coming more than a year after St. Louis prosecutors say Ring video shows Klein smashing a hammer into the family's front door. Just moments earlier, Suarez, the homeowner's daughter, alleges Klein broke into the family's back door and got into the house while her 4-year-old sister and dad were at home.
Judy had her hand up with the hammer. She was yelling, "You're a bunch of illegals." A lot of emotions went through my body. Like, she literally had the opportunity to kill my dad or my sister.
A local police department booking data report shows Klein was arrested that day and charged with aggravated burglary and property damage, but that case was not pursued.
It made me feel that we didn't matter at all to the justice system.
Suarez, whose family is of Mexican descent, alleges Klein then returned to their house multiple times, including last week, hurling racist comments at them and even going through their mail.
Get out, you're a bunch of illegals. You don't belong in America.
You have something to do with 9/11, Jack?
In these later alleged encounters, Klein didn't face any new charges.
I call the police every time.
Frustrated, Suarez decided to post the Ring videos on social media, which recently went viral, sparking outrage and questions about why police weren't taking action.
They took too long with the charges. I mean, just now, you know, that the video got viral, I was able to get answers.
As of Thursday, the St. Louis Metropolitan Police Department said Klein was not in custody. They went on to say in a statement, "We will not be commenting any further as this is an ongoing investigation." ABC News could not reach Klein for a comment.
Oh, what has happened to you and your residence?
A home surveillance camera captured the moment a man smashed his way into this southeast side home. Police say that's just one of at least five houses the man is accused of forcing his way into. It all started this morning when police say a car went off the road off Adair Bluffs near South W.W. White. A few minutes later, they started getting calls reporting break-ins.
Just heard two large thumps on my backyard. In my.
This neighbor said his house was almost a target.
And then I yelled, and then he jumped the fence, and then he started his escapades down the neighborhood.
In one of those homes, police say the suspect went through a bedroom window and woke up the homeowner. A fight ensued, and the 71-year-old homeowner pulled out a gun and shot at the suspect multiple times. Police say that suspect wasn't hit, but he grabbed the gun away from the homeowner and hit him several times. Then he ran away.
Chased him down that way.
But neighbors didn't let him get too far.
The whole neighborhood got involved and just kind of tracked him down.
The homeowner was taken to the hospital, and police arrested the 26-year-old suspect. He's charged with aggravated assault with a deadly weapon.
Either way, like Homie the Clown once said, homie don't play that, song and all. Ah!
So what have we learned, if nothing else, children?
Homie don't play it!
Now let's sing the Homie the Clown song.
Yeah!
Yeah!
Repeat after me. Homie the Clown.
Homie the Clown.
Don't mess around.
Don't mess around.
Even though the man.
Even though the man.
Try to keep him down.
Try to keep him down.
One day homie will break all the chains. Then he'll fly away. But until that day, homie don't play. I said, repeat after me. good.
I'm just saying.
I got my Miska, Muska, Maska, Tube, and I act like you won't smoke. This bitch gon' tweak and act a
And for those who don't know what a mystery Maska tool is.
And the mystery Maska tool. That's a surprise tool that can help us later.
Aw, and you already know the type of mystery surprise I'm talking about. Put it like this. Don't fuck around and find out.
Daddy, up.
Please, dog.
Hey, Gator, don't play no shit. You feel me? Gator never been about that. Never been about playing no shit.
And most of the time, you already know who did it. So don't fuck with me and mine. Because I'm coming for you.
If you kill my homeboy, so I gotta avenge that. Black mask, and I know where you been at. I went through a lot to get you, so I know I won't miss you. I'm killing whoever with you. Yeah. Whatever deity that got my life. Dear Lord, don't let me die tonight. But if I shall before I awaken, I'll accept my fate when I committed sin, my heart was in the right place. I did what I did to put food on my plate. So when they come for me, keep me safe. I see dead people coming out of their grave, wiping dirt off their shirt. Still walking around the earth, watching they never get hurt. Climbing out of their grave, wiping dirt off their shirt. Still walking around the earth, I see dead people coming out of their grave.
They already know whose house to hit.
Get the f*** out! Now!
What?
Get out! I'll call the police! Get out! A frantic Bel Air homeowner confronted a man she could see inside her house via the Ring security camera app. Her fear at a peak because as the intruder, who is naked for most of the time, made himself at home, taking a swim, walking around inside, her husband was also there, upstairs showering.
I got a call from my wife saying, where are you? I said, huh? Are you calling me? I'm here. I know there's somebody here. I'm like, I'm here. He's like, I know there's somebody downstairs I'm seeing from the camera. And I just was in disbelief.
Moments later... Watch here as Matt Sobs came face to face with the man.
So my initial reaction was just scream and say, hey, what are you doing in my house? Hoping that he would just go away or say he got the wrong house. But he said it was his house. And he said he was going to call the police on me.
Sobs jumped off the second floor balcony onto his car to escape and call police. Security camera video shows as officers caught 34-year-old Paul Kyan still inside, still insisting he belonged there.
My house.
It's not your house.
I want to get my wife.
You're just your place, right?
Yes.
Sobs says police told him the man is homeless and got in using a garage door opener left in an unlocked car. Sobs says security video also shows the suspect killing the family's two birds.
And whose house not to hit. Watch your surroundings.
The video is terrifying.
Hey,
your mess.
It was just a matter of seconds.
He was literally like 1 second from going inside.
Today, this brave woman, still shaking, finding the courage to speak out about that day as she arrived home from work around 2 a.m.
Vicious. There was two guys like outside, right? And they were just like looking suspicious.
You see her walking into the building, cautiously eyeing a man on the side. Seconds later, that same man in the white tank top walks into the Sherman Avenue building behind her. She knew he was up to no good.
Miss. He followed me inside the building and he said, miss twice.
She describes a horrifying moment seen in this video as the suspect accesses the lobby. Seconds later, the woman knew he was around the corner and she quickly tried to open her apartment lock, her instincts spot on.
Hey, yo, miss.
He came right after her, determined to get inside.
Papi, open up the door, bro.
And for goodness sakes, please keep your damn guard up. Especially if you got kids with you.
Los Angeles, California. A woman comes home with her son. Little does she know, there's a creeper following right behind her.
Go shower really fast. I need you to go shower. Please, Daniel. Who's that? Who is that? Get out of here!
Yeah. Get lost.
Get out of here. There's a guy outside. Look.
Always watch your surroundings when coming home.
Also keep in mind, just because somebody knock on your door, don't mean you're supposed to open it, or you have to open it.
Where
are you going?
What's the damn
thing? Goodbye, Q.
Teach your kids that too.
Always verify before opening the door. A mother in the Bronx is upset after one of her children unknowingly opened the door for an unknown man just after midnight. Let's see what happens.
It's me, babe.
Tell him it's Elmo. What's this guy up to?
No strangers are to enter my house. Sometimes even maintenance.
You right now, the fact that I got a little weird with you, yeah, is because I'm a guy, whatever the fuck. Don't hold that against me right now. All right, I just want a little space. No, I don't care what the fuck you want. I just honestly, I do not care about you honestly wanting a little space right now. All right, because you know, the reason I say that right now, yeah, is I could leave right now. You'd have no water. Okay, your carpets aren't clean. Okay, your fucking blinds aren't up. Yeah. And nothing's taken care of. So if you ignore me right now, even if you look at your phone once, I'm leaving. Okay? Don't look at your fucking phone once. Pay attention to me. I got your carpets, your blinds, and your fucking water on the line.
Mm-hmm.
How are you going to treat me right now?
Don't believe every story people give you when they knock on your door.
CPD, we need to ask you a couple questions.
I'm sorry?
CPD, we need to ask you a couple questions. May you please step to the front door, please?
CPD?
Yes, this is CPD. We would like you to step to the door, please.
Can I see a badge?
We would like you to step to the door, please, sir. I don't have to show you my badge, sir.
Okay, give me a second.
Okay.
At this point, the homeowner continues to make them wait at the front door for several minutes until they get fed up and leave.
Especially without proper ID.
Federal Bureau of Investigations, I just had a couple quick questions. If you guys are home, please talk to me. Hey, it's nothing serious. We just had a few break-ins in this neighborhood. We were just trying to let everybody know that, try to be, vigilant and, get security systems if you guys can. I don't work for a security company.
I'm with ADD Security.
I'm, FBI. I just wanted to make sure that everyone on this block is just aware of what happened. All right, thank you so much.
That goes for drunk neighbors, too.
Hip at the same time. Let me ask you a question. You ever been raped before? You afraid to be raped? I'm here for the twins inside. Barbecue menu. Willy jilly pew pew pew. I'm about 10 seconds ahead of going in the fucking...
Can I help you?
Life. Under 10 years and I might get twins to rape in here. Give me the fucking kids. You kids of mine to rape.
Can I help you?
The fucking house party. You can't call 911 on my party. Come on and wipe me off. I got 5 bars in a whack your face!
People with the wrong address.
This is the wrong fucking house! Go away! This is not your house! Get the fuck away! This is not your fucking house! Go away! What the fuck?
Fucking plane! I want my motherfucking money now.
This is not the right house! This is not the right house!
Oh shit! Where is he?
Who are you looking
where
for?
Where is he?
Who are you looking for?
Get out here now.
Who are you looking for?
Where is he?
Let's go. The cops will handle it. Let's go.
Where is he?
Who? Who?
Where is he?
Your brother.
Your brother.
I don't have a brother. I don't have a brother.
You might be at the wrong house.
Who are you looking for?
What's his name, Haley?
What's his name?
I am so sorry.
Hold on.
He hit my door with a car.
He hit my door with a fucking car.
We have been here the entire time. We have not left the house.
I'll pay for it. I'm sorry.
Okay.
I'm sorry.
Who are you looking for?
Come here. Come outside. I'm sorry.
I'm not coming outside.
No. I'm sorry.
No.
I thought.
Stay away, please. Who are you looking for? This is the wrong house. I'm sure.
I'll pay for it.
Okay. What's your name?
What's his name? Waylon.
We do not know anybody with that name.
Oh my god, you're at the wrong house. They said that he gave this address.
This is the wrong address.
I am so sorry.
We do not know anyone with that address.
I'm so scared. He ran my daughter over with a car.
Here, take money.
I don't want money. We just want you to leave.
I'm sorry. He gave your address.
He gave me your address.
Well, I don't even live here.
I am so sorry.
Why would you not have the police coming in?
We have the police.
I don't think so.
We have the police coming.
Can you just?
There's 200. I'm sorry.
Can you just give us your name or your phone number?
Yeah, Robert.
Yeah, give me. You just want me to pay for it? I'll pay for it.
I don't know what's going on.
I'm a contractor. I am so sorry.
He gave this address.
Please do not do this. This is illegal. We could take legal action against you.
I understand.
Please.
Keep in my house.
Please just leave.
That is so
Please just leave. Please just leave. Please just leave. Please just leave. Thank you.
Oh my God.
And people allegedly spreading the word.
Our Lord and Savior, Jesus
Christ. Welcome. This is Alexa. What is the purpose of the visit?
Jesus Christ.
I can affirm a resident. What is your name?
Jesus Christ. Right now.
Not to be funny, but exes fall under that category too.
Get y'all mans away from my house. Get them away from my house. Bye. Get him away from my house.
You wanted to be free. Now you calling me every 15 minutes talking about, do you think about me?
No, 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 no. Why would I help these niggas?
Why?
They ain't help me out shit.
On kind.
You could be getting to some money.
Care.
But you want to cuddle a bitch.
Damn.
Hey, how y'all niggas be laying up broke, man? That shit make me.
Talking about you not obsessed with me.
Me? Obsessed with you? Yes.
Trying to run up, get done up on some damn body.
Don't do anything.
He's trying to break in and get to our daughter.
Okay, well, he's not moving. He don't have a gun.
He broke our door in.
mad and trying to damage somebody's damn property. Knocking on your door, just blatantly telling you they want to harm and hurt some damn body.
Yeah, can you hear me? What I'm looking for is for the girl that's in the house to come out here because I'm going to rape her and kill her. Do you have her open the door? I'm going to rape and kill the girl that's on the other side of this door when she lets me in. I want to rape her and kill her because I have a knife and a gun. And I just, I'm going to knock on the door again.
It's bad enough that life as we know it is already unexpected.
Spirit, lead me where my trust is without borders. Let me walk upon the waters wherever you would call me.
I can only hope that when I'm not home, that my home, my family, my property is protected.
Hello? Is someone there?
Yes, this is Officer Sarlegard, a police department.
Hi, what can I help you with? Yeah, are you there?
Yes, I just chased the subject around your house, and I was making sure he wouldn't have came in here. Do you guys have any kids?
No, we don't have any kids.
And who, is there any younger adults that stay here?
It's just me and my husband. We both work during the day.
Okay.
Do I need to come
home? Well, thank you. I appreciate it. No, you're fine.
All right.
Well, if you could check, see if your camera... See if your camera picked up any motion. We're looking for a subject in a red t-shirt.
Okay.
Give
me a second. He's in my trash can. He's in my dumpster in my backyard. He's in my trash can by my garage. The cops are at my front door.
Hey! Open that lid!
Shh. The same thing applies when I'm home. I'm just saying. You gonna let me do my TikToks in peace?
Please get out of my apartment right now. Get out. Get out. Hello? Please come in.
Well, if you guys like what you've seen here, like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll talk to you guys and you guys soon.